Guapo. Ainda eu. When I told you to stop praying, you refused. Now you have injured yourself. It's okay.
Amina, where are you?
The baby
what is the problem?
The baby is gone.
Touch it.
Alhaji Yusuf.
Nah.
Your wife's blood pressure is rising quickly. We would have to do an elective operation. Go to the nurse's station, sign the agreement form, and then do the necessary payments so we can start work immediately.
Now, good. Felix, the under the Navy, do everything possible to save the life of my wife and the child. Felix, I think I wonder that I will lie to lie is under that. Felix.
Another problem.
Felix, do everything.
Usman, how are you?
Look at your brother.
He's cute.
All right. Where is Zainab?
He's outside.
Yeah, wow. Go and help us open that door.
Hey, hankali. So, can you go?
Nikita, Mayor Faru, what is the cost of the film?
Alhaji Yusuf, you don't have to worry. You know, the pain your wife is going through is as a result of the cesarean operation performed on her. I'll prescribe some painkillers and she'll be fine. It'll just reduce the pain.
To Nikita, now go there, so say. Amapa, the Allah Dan Navy. Kai, look, I've won the Akamata Kai. Don't leave any stone unturned. I am not comfortable seeing her in such pain. Can you go?
You don't have to worry.
No. Now go the Likita.
Thank you.
Now go the Sasa.
Have a good day.
Hello? Winter, wallahi, I am not fine. I am not fine. Eh? Amina's case is getting worse and worse and worse. Wallahi, I am confused. So, Amina, give me a gun at the Winter. Hello? To shake in a Winter. Wallahi, look at kai. Say nazo. Until I come, I will explain everything to you. Yowa, na gode.
I think there is a foreign body in her abdomen.
And it's become infected. Where did this foreign body come from?
Her husband said all this started some days after her CS section.
I hope it's not what I am thinking. But we have to get in touch with the doctors from the other hospital.
Hello, good day, Dr. Usman. My name is Dr. Seidatu, and one of your patients, Amina Yusuf, is currently in my care. I carried out an ultrasound and found a swelling in her abdomen that appears to be a foreign body. So I'd like a detail of the cesarean section you carried out on her. I really want to know if there was any complication during the surgery.
The surgery went very well. We tried to treat her for the abdominal pain, but we didn't come to a conclusion of the cause of the pain. And you know these people, they'll never confess about the part they played in their condition. But I assure you, my servant Dr. Booker did a good job. That's it.
Oh, all right, doctor. Thank you for your time.
Oh, you're welcome. I do have a wonderful day.
Oh, you too.
Bye.
Alaj?
Naam.
The ultrasound shows a swelling in your wife's abdomen. And I have every reason to believe that it is caused by a foreign body, which has caused an infection. We will need to operate on her as soon as possible, to be sure.
Salatu, foreign menile. Eh? Who put it there? Anyway, never for a problem. Please, Salatu, do everything you must. Eh? To save her life. Please.
We have to operate on her as soon as possible.
Abadama, Shigaba. Yeah, I support you. Wallahi, Winter, I am very sorry. I am very, very sorry for getting that I have somebody like you. Wallahi, Kinkyotamu. Wait. Talk with Amina.
Auntie, I am very fine. Thank you.
Winter, Winter, Yesu, but Kinkyomuri Antawa. Wallahi, she's very, very okay now. In fact, she'll be discharged. Yeah. Any moment from now, we'll be going home. Ah, definitely. Definitely, I will call you. Kicho tamu walai, kicho tamu. Now go de Vincent. Hey, I never forget walai. Wasam wantawa. Yawa. Kai. Amina nawa. Babies nawa. Walai, I wonder what I could have done if I lost him. Yep. Kai. Can you imagine that man Alhaji Yusuf suing me?
Doctor, I'm being sued for your negligence. I want you. I ask you to cross-check.
Yes, we're all being sued.
Human life is precious and irreplaceable when lost. That's why those who are given license to attend to or operate on the human body must do so with utmost care. Each time you walk into a hospital consulting room, you are there with an impression that the doctor before you is not only trained, but possesses all the requisite skills and know-how to help you. Enough that you trust your life with him, and in the belief he will attend to you, exhibiting utmost care. It is called in law, duty of care, and that duty must be discharged with every degree of skill and excellence expected of such practitioner. The law is so serious about this that the mere occurrence of the incidents and the mere discovery of a wire gauze or sterile gauze, as may be called, a foreign object in Amina's abdomen, establishes the fact that that duty was breached. It's called res ipsa loquitur. The thing speaks for itself. I am Kanayo Okanayo Esquire, and this is The People's Lawyer. Thanks for watching.
Aha! Get yourself a lawyer. You say you no need them. Now you don't complicate the matter. You don't implicate yourself. No be gra-gra, no be fight. Lawyer go help you know your right. Teach me the law, it go guide me. Got to rise up, got to sit it down. Judge you judge the matter. Somebody a jab better. Because that justice we define, which is justice all the time. Nobody is above the law. Nobody is above the matter. Nobody is above that. Magana justice kind of journal.